Let's talk about the world of animals, shall we? Because when it comes right down to it, they're pretty awesome, and we only at times realize it. Because humans think that we know everything about everything, and thus nothing can surprise us anymore about what animals do. So then when they do, we take notice, because animals are awesome. From a tortoise hunting fish in the mud to raccoons climbing a skyscraper, here are 20 times animals did things and surprised people. Number 20, tortoise versus fish. Now let's be honest with ourselves for a moment. When it comes to the tortoise, you honestly at times wonder how they live, right? Because they're so slow and they don't seem very active in life. And yet they can apparently outlive humans at times, even if they're not eating for months. This is a creature that you would truly believe that you know everything about, and yet you'd be wrong, as this freakish tortoise shows. Because here we see one going up against some sandfish. Yes, that's a thing. And the fish are going to lose not just because the tortoise is persistent, but it's going to extend its neck out to try and grab the fish. Did you know a tortoise could do that? Because I didn't. It's both surprising and freaky at the same time. Just as important though, through this video we see that the tortoise is very persistent in getting its foe out of the sand holes that it lives in. You don't think of turtles or tortoises as being any kind of persistent, but yet here's one that's not giving up until it's had its meal. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Number 19. Raccoon climbs a skyscraper. There are certain animals in life that have a bit of a bad reputation, in a way that even Joan Jett wouldn't sing about proudly, mainly because they're seen as spreaders of disease and trash pandas that can be quite harmful and more. But in this raccoon's case, it proved it's better than about 99% of the world's population because it did something that few other humans would ever dare to do. It would go and climb a 25-story skyscraper without a safety net. Not that one would have saved the raccoon per se, but luckily it didn't need to test it out. This happened in Minnesota in 2018, and people on the ground level were truly shocked when they saw a raccoon go and climb up the building story by story until eventually it well and truly reached the top. Now, there are some things to note here about its ascent. First and foremost, unlike, say, a human climber, the raccoon didn't tackle the climb all at once. Rather, it was a clever creature and would rest on the window areas before climbing up another set of floors. People were so enamored with this raccoon that they began a hashtag movement about it. It reached the top at about 3 a.m. and was eventually released back into the wild. We just wonder if Rocket would like to meet this raccoon. Number 18. Giraffe says goodbye. Humans are emotional creatures, but what gets lost at times is that animals can not only show those kind of emotions, but they can show them in ways that are truly mind-blowing. As one giraffe showed in a way that would make Hallmark proud. It all has to do with a guy named Mario, who was 54 years old at the time of his death due to a terminal illness. It's always a sad thing to hear that something like that happened to one who's still so young in life. During a majority of his life, Mario worked at a Dutch zoo and seemed to like it a lot there. So much so that he went and asked as a last wish to be able to say goodbye to the animals one more time before he passed on. Which brings us back to the giraffe, who was on one of the stops on Mario's farewell tour. The giraffe came up to him and, after sniffing around a bit, then went and kissed him in a giraffe way, of course, and stayed close to him for a bit. Those who were around Mario couldn't help but feel that this was a true kiss goodbye to the worker who had been close to the animals for 25 years. One staff member even said that when it happened, everyone got the goosebumps. Number 17. I want a drink. Chimps and various monkey species are said to be the closest relatives to humans as a whole, which is a claim that has been backed up in various ways, including the very clear intelligence of chimps and other primates to go and use tools, realize the need to help others, and in this chimp's case, ask for a drink. No, really, the chimpanzee really did that. As you can see in the video, a chimp at the zoo sees that some people have food and drink on the other side of the glass, and it straight up goes and points to the food multiple times, clearly knowing what's inside of it. But wait, there's more, because after a woman takes out a drink of Mountain Dew, then you see the chimp wave the woman to a hole in the zoo wall where he can get the drink from her. It's not subtle, and it's not an open to interpretation kind of deal, because this monkey wanted a drink and he really knew how to ask for it. But it gets even better, because later on that woman offered him food, including a banana, and the chimp didn't react. But when she pulled out the drink again, it motioned for her to go back to the hole in the wall. That's one smart monkey. Number 16. Clever bird. If you're a hunter of any kind, then you know that there are many ways to get what you want in terms of your prey, but one thing you absolutely have to have is technique and patience, which is exactly what this bird has in the video that's mesmerizing in all sorts of ways. First and foremost, the bird has clearly done this technique before, given how it's going on about things. It's using a bit of bait and dropping it into the water. But why? Well, it's because it wants fish, duh, and it clearly knows that the fish will want the bait. Pretty simple, right? Well, except that the bird knows that it can only take on certain kinds of fish, and so, if big fish come close to the bait, it steals it away so that it doesn't lose its chance. It ends up doing this multiple times and even stirs up the water to try and get the just right size fish, and sure enough, it does. Quite flawlessly. But it's awesome for a myriad of ways, not the least of which is that it used a very clever hunting technique, having the patience to make it work, and it had the reaction time to keep its bait out of bigger fish's hands, somehow learning all of this on its own. Number 15. Thrill-seeking crow. This radical event would take place in Russia, because of course it did, where a crow would be spotted on a nearby rooftop in winter, which in and of itself is kind of odd, but not exactly noteworthy. But what was noteworthy was the fact that this bird decided to use a circular object to slide down the snowy roof. The first go around, it had an appropriate amount of shock as it rode the slopes, even using its wing to keep from wiping out. But the truly surprising thing is, it then went back to the top of the roof to do it again, even grabbing its board and carefully placing its feet on it so that it could ride once more. Should you be thinking, maybe it didn't know what it was doing? Well, you just have to watch the whole thing, non-believer, because the crow then went on another side of the roof and tried to board down it, except this time it failed. So then it went back to the original side and took another ride and used its beak to try and keep it going. This crow is an adrenaline junkie, it may seem, and you can't tell me otherwise. Can we make a crow Olympics so that we can see them go down the slopes more often? Number 14. Monkey breakout. Now we've already shown you one clever monkey, and we're going to show you now one who had a goal. And it got in about a handful of swings of a rock. Because when you look at zoo animals, you can't help but wonder at times if they're honestly wanting to get out of their pens or if they're just fine being in there full time. The monkey in question was at a zoo in central China's Hunan province and decided that it really didn't want to be in there anymore. And honestly, I can't blame it. So what did it do? Well, it could have tried climbing its way out, or it could break its way out. Well, it grabbed a nearby rock, in and of itself proof of how smart the monkey was, and then banged it up against a nearby glass panel that held the cage together. It only took a few swings, but that pane of glass shattered to the point where it almost broke entirely. The glass broke in such a way that it actually scared off the monkey, who was probably only one more swing away from freedom. Later on, the attendants would fix the glass and removed all of the rocks from the pen so that the monkey couldn't do it again. Monkey see, monkey don't do no more. Number 13. Whale of a phone. You'd think that humanity at this point would have glued their phones to their hands so they wouldn't have to worry about dropping them in places that they can't get them back from, you know, like the open ocean. But for one particular woman, she didn't have that foolproof plan in place while in Norway, as she went and dropped her phone into the waters below. Usually this would be the end of the story, barring any action movie style diving sequences, but instead, a beluga whale decided to save the day. As the footage clearly shows, this whale not only went and got the phone, but it perfectly held the piece in its mouth and then went on and delivered it back to the correct person, who obviously was very grateful to the whale for saving her phone. Whether she put it in rice afterwards is actually unknown. But the whale had to be in the right spot to get the phone, and it had to recognize that it was an item that needed to be returned, and then had to deliver it safely back to its owner. That's what makes it all truly awesome. Did you know that whales were this smart? Because it's honestly a little bit scary how perfectly it all went down. Of course, there are also rumors that the whale was a Russian spy. Number 12. Scratch my back now. Let me ask you, do you have a dog? Has it ever looked at you with its big on YouTube? Number 11. Pump you up, cat. Now I'm a bit mind-boggled by the next one, and you'll see why very soon. Because in Beijing, China, a cat would be found under a car. Yes, I know that's not special or surprising. However, the act that this cat was doing is what makes it special, because it was doing sit-ups. And by sit-ups, I mean like human sit-ups. It had its rear legs propped up against the car, and then its upper half was moving towards its lower half. And you can't even convince yourself that the cat isn't working out, because it totally is. Just as shocking, though, is the fact that the cat apparently did this nonstop for about 2 to 3 minutes. There are humans, including myself, who can't even do 2 or 3 setups without tiring out. And this cat did a marathon session. Shame on you people who aren't as fit as this cat. Of course, this in and of itself goes to raise several questions that need to be answered. 1. Why was this cat working out? 2. How did the cat know this would work out its body? And 3. Does it do any other training exercises? But most importantly, how can we hire this cat to be our trainer? Now, I'd trust this cat would work me out, and I'm sure its training technique is the cat's meow. Number 10. Clean yourself off. Are you ready for another monkey story? Because this one's going to make your jaw drop. At Tokyo's Tama Zoo, an orangutan made itself quite a star when it decided to go and cool itself off on a hot summer day. Given that it's summer now in many places and it's freaking hot, I can appreciate this urge. But that's not what makes this so surprising. Rather, it's the simple fact that this orangutan used a wet towel to clean itself off and cool itself down. The orangutan got a towel and with precision cooled itself down and cleaned its face. Then, when it needed to reload, it dipped the towel in water within its pen, wrung it out, and then went right back to cooling itself off. And if that's still not enough for you, how about the fact that this orangutan went and unfolded the rag, realized it already used it on that side, and then flipped it around so that it could use the other side? And yet, it did all of this with style and nonchalance worthy of the orangutan name. Number 9. Top that, Horton! Now we all, hopefully, know that elephants are incredibly intelligent creatures. They know how to work together, use their trunks to reach things up high, use their bodies to get rid of predators, and even more. But did you know that apparently elephants can be artistic? If not, then I'll introduce you to Suda, who is an elephant that paints. Before you go off and stampede somewhere, I mean that it paints in the very literal sense. It holds a brush in its trunk and is able to not just paint, but paint accurately, including realizing what it looks like, or at the very least, what elephants as a whole look like, painting a self-portrait alongside portraits of trees. But it doesn't stop there. Not only are the trees and creatures that it paints accurate in most details, but then it uses colors to bring more life to them, including using a wonderful shade of green to accurately paint the leaves. Clearly, this elephant learned to do art from Bob Ross because it made happy little trees. Number 8. That darn cat. First and foremost, we're sliding with the cat on this venture because this jerk of a human had it coming. The owner of the cat was wanting to sit down and play guitar, but the problem, well, the cat was in his seat. There were many ways that he could have gone and gotten rid of the cat, including going and gently putting it on the floor so that it could sit. But instead, like the stupid human he was, he grabbed the cat by its fur, put it on the ground, and then kicked it away so that he couldn't be bothered. And you just know the cat's not gonna take that lying down. Sure enough, just as the man was beginning to play his guitar, the cat races up the stairs, and as it does, it knocks over the one pot that would ensure its owner got hit on the head. It's simple, it's beautiful, and it's karma, and we love it. And lest you think that it was dumb luck, there were other pots on that staircase, and yet the cat only knocked over the one. Coincidence? I think not. Number 7. You saw him saw. An orangutan wiping itself off with a towel wasn't enough for you? Well, how about one that can use a freaking saw? Would that trip your trigger? Good, because that's what I've got for you. And to be clear on something, the footage comes from the BBC, a trusted source for all animal footage. And as the narrator notes, this is a wild orangutan, and yet it's able to figure out not only what a saw can do, but how to use it to chop off part of a tree branch it just happens to have. You can see very clearly how the primate is testing out the saw by using its eyes to discern what it is, its lips and skin to see what the sharp part is, and then going to town on the branch. What's more, you can even see it using proper techniques by using its free hand to hold the branch steady while it saws the other part away. This is why so many people are fascinated by the power and intelligence of primates, because you'd think, oh, they're monkeys, they can't do that much. And yet, here you go. These monkeys are making us go bananas. Number 6. Archer fish. There are some creatures in the world that are freaking awesome in the most epic of ways, whether it be their looks, their evolutions, or they're honestly better than humans at times at things, and you want true proof of that, you can look up the archer fish. Oh, is it a fish that can use a bow and arrow then? Well, no. You need to get some help if you think that. Because for those who are really curious about the archer fish, this is an aquatic creature that can straight up take in water and then shoot it out of its mouth like a bullet in order to stun or attack its prey. Specifically, what it does is hovers at the surface of the water, and then it might spy perhaps a spider on a plant. That's when it'll line up its shot, and then like a deadly ninja, fire a bolt of water at the spider to knock it into the air, where it can then catch it. Not only are these fish deadly accurate, but they're able to shoot multiple times with a single gulp of water, and even shoot targets that are over 5 feet away. Plus, because of it hiding just under the surface of the water, the insects never see it coming until it's too late. Number 5. Bambi's mom. Now, if you don't get that reference, you really shouldn't watch this video, because it's going to break your heart faster than the Disney movie did. Out in the wild, there are dangers everywhere. And for the animals who live in that kingdom, sometimes you have to be smart about what to do if a predator lines you up in their sights. The problem, though, is that not everyone is smart enough to get away, such as, you know, a baby deer. In this shocking sacrifice play, a crocodile's trying to kill a baby deer, which means we know where the croc is going when it dies, and the baby deer is failing to get away. Then comes in Bambi's mom. I mean, its mom, who rushes into the water and perfectly places herself between her child and the croc so that the baby can scamper off. But what happens to the mother? Well, nature takes its course, sadly enough, and it shows that both in human life and animal life, mothers are brave souls. So you know what you should do? Call your mother right now and tell her that you love her, you animal. Number 4. Chimp and Tortoise Show. It's always nice to see animals behaving friendly towards one another. Humans could learn from them clearly. And in this uplifting video, we can see a chimp and a tortoise sharing an apple as a meal. Now, I don't know how these two got together, but the chimp clearly recognized that the tortoise was hungry, so it decided to share the apple it happened to be munching on at the time. Then, it went and took a few bites itself and went back to the tortoise, and that cycle continued. Some may think that this is a basic surprise, but just look at the technique and the calmness of the chimp as it offers the apple. He's literally doing it in a way that reads, "You want a bite, bro?" And then the tortoise takes a few bites and the chimp goes, "All right, my turn." And then he eats and then goes, "Want some more?" And then that just goes on and on until it's done. Sometimes the simplest of actions are the ones that get the biggest surprises out of people, and you have to wonder if these two best animal friends shared meals after this was caught on video. Number 3. Elephant in the Road. Have you heard this one before? An elephant crosses the road to get some sugar cane? No, that's not a joke. That's the actual story of an elephant who decided to go and walk into the road near Thailand. When it was able to stop the trucks, it rummaged around them for a bit until it found one with sugarcane and then decided to help itself. Now, would you try and stop that elephant? That's what I thought. Just as important here is the methodical nature of which the elephant went through the trucks. It stopped the first set and used its trunk to search them, like it's part of border patrol or something. And then, when it didn't have anything of use, it moved on to the next batch, which just so happened to have some sugarcane, and decided to take it for itself. After confiscating the material, the elephant went on its merry way, and those drivers had quite the story to tell. Number 2. Diver Saves Dolphin. Usually when you hear a dolphin tale, it's usually about dolphins saving humans from sharks or other dangers. But in Hawaii, one diver would be going on a swim with some manta rays, which I highly recommend, when suddenly a dolphin appeared and began to swim alongside him and others that were near. At first, they weren't exactly put off by this, as they knew that dolphins were kind towards humans, but then they were shocked when it turned in a way to show that it was caught in a hook on a fishing line. It was actually constricting the dolphin's ability to swim. So the diver went and carefully removed the hook and then the fishing line from the dolphin so that it could be free and swim away. What's both surprising and beautiful about all of this was the faith that the dolphin had in the humans to help it. If you watch carefully, you can see that the dolphin well and truly spins around so that the diver can see what was wrong. And then it stayed still so that the diver could do what needed to be done. Number 1. Taking Care of Kittens. Picture this. You're a farmer. You go to your chicken coop on a seemingly regular day, and then all of a sudden, you hear meowing. What would be your first instinct? Oh, those psychotic cats are attacking my chickens, right? Well, for one such farmer in Iraq, that's not how the story ends. Because as he heard those meows and looked into the coop, he found, to his shock and everyone else's surprise on the internet, that a mother hen would be taking care of 3 little kittens. Wow, Disney would be proud. Just as touching, in a very Disney sort of way, he realized that the meows were actually coming from under the chicken, and thus raised it up to see the kittens underneath. Apparently, they had lost their mother and needed some kind of taking care of, and this mother hen decided that she would do all the work. It might sound clucking mad, but it's not. There's pictures and videos of it, as you can see, and it proves once again that animals don't just take care of their own, they take care of others when the need arises. Again, humanity could learn a lot from all of these animals. What did you think of these 20 animals that did things that really surprised humanity as a whole? Were you amazed by these feats of skill, strength, perseverance, and more? Which animal on our list is your MVP? Let me know all about it in the comments below. Be sure to check out the other cool stuff showing up on the screen, and I'll see you next time.